Hi there, Lauren Ibach here, and I get a lot of questions about how to leave an Etsy review because I have so many sweet people in my community who want to leave a review but just don't know how. So here is just a real quick tutorial on how to do that. So here's my cursor. You're going to want to get into Etsy, as I already am, and then you're going to go up to the upper right hand corner and click You. And in the drop down list, you're going to want to click Purchases and Reviews. And there you'll be able to see what you've purchased. And I've already reviewed almost everything except for these two pins, so we're going to do that right now. You'll have the option of choosing how many stars you want to give. I always suggest 5, and if you don't think it's a 5-star review, I suggest that you contact the shop owner, let them know what's wrong with your order, and most shop owners want to make it right because they want that 5-star review. So I'm going to give 5 stars. And then in this text box, you can leave some feedback. Written feedback is always extra appreciated. You can just leave it at the 5-star and post your review, but I always like to leave a little extra something because that's what I like getting from other people. So I'm just gonna write, "It is so cute." And I would normally do a lot more than that, but just for this video. And then down there, you can press post your review. You can even post a picture of the packaging that it came in or how it looks when you wear it, if it's a pin, or how you display it, if it's a print. You can get creative with how you review. But yeah, that's how you do it. It's super easy. All right, so now I'm going to show you how to leave a review if you are on your phone. So I'm on the home page, and down at the bottom, you can see where it says You, second from the right. Mine has a little notification next to it. I'm going to click on that, and here are my recent purchases again. I'm going to click this button here in the middle that says Leave a Review. And then there are blue buttons here. I'm going to click those. I'm going to give 5 stars. Then again, there's the option to add a photo and to add some text, and then you can press submit in the upper right hand corner. So yeah, same idea as on the desktop and really easy.